I found a fetus in a jar. The jar was supposed to be, it wasn't a specimen jar or anything. It was supposed to be for sutures, for an autopsy, I suppose. Not sure what happened with that or where they were going with it and why he was in there, but yeah, I thought it was a heart when I lifted it up initially, and it was not a heart, and I freaked out a little.
It was definitely not something we expected to deal with, or you know, yeah, it was hard to believe.
A couple of families that I reached out to, they it was miscommunication. Somebody thought somebody else picked them up, and they never did. So they were very happy to get them back and have them in their hands. The others were really surprised because they were not expecting that phone call at all.